also deeply grateful for the understanding, support and prayers of so many of you, not only here in Rome, but all throughout the world. The decision I have made after much prayer is the fruit of a serene trust in God's will and the deep love of Christ's Church. I will continue to accompany the Church with my prayers, and I ask each of you to pray for me and for the new Pope.